I don't even really want to know how to sing properly. Because when you really, really feel the music in your heart, all that other stuff is just extracurricular.
Man, I told her to remember me. Now they wanna email me asking if I can talk to the kids in assembly. Now man are selling out Wembley. Now man are 21st century. Statistics say that I should be dead or in jail, but shit ain't the way that it's meant to be. Breaking the cycle, they wish I was trapped in a system. 6 foot tall black guy like me, that would have been a rap in an instant. That's why I gotta speak my mind, I'ma say how it is and I never say sorry. Keep my mouth shut like Winston and Tracy, fam, over my dead body. Evil. Got me thinking I'm looking at my enemy when I'm looking at my own people. Notice when a white man looks at my watch, I think he's trying to pay me a compliment. When a black man looks at my watch, I think he's trying to knock my confidence. I was in Amsterdam smoking blue cheese and I had an epiphany. All these negative preconceptions just bring more negativity. Instead of investing in new businesses, they buy new artillery. Everybody in the hood wanna spray a 16 and I don't mean lyrically. Underdog psychosis spreading around in the hood like flu. Security guard follow me around like I ain't got £2 to pay for my juice. Now all this bullshit got me smoking this stupid zoo. Told Boris he's lucky that I made it rapping, I would have been looting too. Niggas ain't got GCSE, still don't wanna work for a minimum wage. These days man will murder a man for a box of grain. Every time the 3-8 barrel spins, Martin Luther turns in the grave. It's real life, no computer game, we're living in the streets of rage. Yeah.